For more than a century, the products we design have been constrained by the capabilities of processes such as machining, molding, and casting. And the economics of manufacturing have been limited by the need to invest in fixed tooling and equipment. Additive manufacturing fundamentally changes that by letting us create objects on demand using digital data. That lets us reimagine how we design products and how we define their performance, can make factories more efficient, and reduces our time to market. As a result, we consider additive manufacturing to be a cornerstone of the next industrial revolution.
With additive, it's really about expanding that design space. It promises to change the traditional paradigms of how we approach creating something.
Now, we've been using many of today's additive manufacturing processes for over 20 years, mainly for advanced prototyping. But only recently are we turning the corner toward mass production. This has implications for nearly every industry, from lightweight, strong metal parts for aerospace and automotive applications, to customized medical devices and consumer goods.
If you look at orthopedic implants like this one, they are relying on bone to actually grow into the surface of the device. And with additive manufacture, you can fine-tune the lattice structures so that it's more conducive to bone ingrowth.
We can really customize stuff for end users, which allows for a lot of freedom when designing those objects.
If you can imagine it, you can print it. It really opens up the door to new possibilities that we haven't been able to leverage before.
In this course, we'll address the fundamentals, applications, and implications of additive manufacturing. You'll walk away with an in-depth understanding of the technology and why, when, and how to use it. We dive deep into how to design for additive manufacturing, including both engineering principles and the digital workflow. You then apply what you've learned to an in-depth case study where you can choose from a library either on design or strategy and operations. And you'll have the opportunity to use cloud-based CAD and computation tools that we built into the course.
Additive is going to change the way engineers think about their jobs. It's going to change the way we think about production systems and engineering in general.
We cover a lot of ground in this course and seek to balance breadth and depth. Now, the eventual implications of additive manufacturing for design and production are far-reaching and probably beyond our current imagination. But it's still early, so now is the time to get started.